Good morning, this is the Agribusiness Report. I'm David Geiger. Harvest 2014 is gearing up. Last week in Poweshiek County in central Iowa, farmer Roger Van Ersveld was beginning the month-long task of getting his soybeans and corn out of his fields after a cool, wet season delayed crop maturity.
Well, today we're just getting started on the beans, so we're kind of just sticking our nose in there and get a feel for what the yield's going to be, what the moisture is going to be. So as of so far today, it looks like we're going to be in pretty good shape. We're good start. Moisture's setting right at 13%, so I couldn't ask for it any better than what it is right now today. So we want to keep rolling. I think we're going to have to dry more. We were basically 10 days, 2 weeks late in our planting window this spring. And the fact that we've had a cool year, summer, is played into us a little bit, that it's not going to be as dry as we'd like to. But the weather forecast for the next week looks pretty positive, that we could see some significant dry down in the field, which is going to be very good for us. But as soon as we get this bean harvest done, places where we're going to put a cover crop on, why, we're going to get in there right away and get that seed on the ground so it gets a chance to get up and get out and give us a cover so that we can control erosion and contain some of that nitrogen that's in the ground so it doesn't get away from us.